What's up, guys? Welcome back to AllSome TV. Shopify has grown as a well-known e-commerce platform supporting over 1 million businesses.
And for sellers who intend to start an e-commerce website, you are probably wondering how customizable is Shopify. So yep. Today we will share with you the basics of Shopify customization so you can help your brand stand out with visually rich experience that keeps your buyers engaged.
That's right, Shopify is a fully customizable e-commerce platform. Let's take a look at the 5 customizable areas in Shopify.
Customizing themes. When you create your first Shopify store, a default theme will be loaded. You can customize the default theme to fit your needs, or you can explore the collections of free and premium themes created by web designers and developers. So these themes are created to ensure proper function and compatibility.
From the various themes provided, you can search for themes based on the size of your inventory, industry-specific themes, minimalist theme designs, layout types like grid or column layout stores, and many more. Number 2, customizing products. Shopify makes it easy to add a product, update images and videos, and details like pricing and shipping. As for customization, you should be aware of these 2 special features.
Multi-channel sales. Shopify allows you to integrate and automatically push your products to over 20 different channels, including Facebook and Instagram.
Metafields. Metafields are extra information that apps can include to products and orders. It has 4 components: namespace, key, value, and description. For example, you use metafields to include information like care instructions for clothing.
With the Shopify FB tool, you can extend product videos, cover features, links, and any customization you would like to make. Number 3, customizing discounts. There are 3 options in automating and customizing discounts on Shopify. First one, discount codes. You can create discount codes for buyers to enter manually at checkout, and these can be applied for specific products, collections, customers, or universally.
Price discount. Price discounts are manual creations to mark down products. The result is a comparable price that shows the savings in the form of money saved, percentages, or even both.
And number 3, custom scripts. Instead of applying discounts manually, you can use scripts to automate the discount process. Buyers can see the discounts they've earned right in their cards.
Customizing checkouts. Shopify allows you to customize your checkout page by adding your company logo, changing the colors, or choose a new font to match your business branding.
And you can also provide convenience for your buyers at the checkout page by giving the option to create an account through email, Facebook, or Google,
applying the coupon and free shipping code automatically.
And number 5, customizing payments. Accepting payments is the final step in the checkout process. Shopify offers over 100 different payment gateways based on your buyer's location. You can use ShopPay, which allows you to accept credit or debit cards without any third-party setup.
You can also offer third-party gateways such as IP88, PayPal, and Stripe, which are commonly used in Malaysia.
And those are the customization features that Shopify offers. Yes. What do you think? Do these features come in handy for your online store? Tell us in the comment section below.
And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you enjoy our videos. And remember to also click the notification bell so you can get notified for every new video we upload.
That's all. We'll see you again next week. Same time, same place. Bye.
Bye-bye.